like little Ian, the one I want to bring, idolizes Mike.
Really?
No, when I hand clothes down, it's like, was this Mike's?
Thank you.
There you go. That's whiskey, right?
Wait, not yet. No, wait. Sarah.
Hey, Kelly.
Oh, hey, you.
Oh, Lou, we forgot to bring the wrestling matches.
Oh, anybody wrestle this week?
No, they're off this week. It's a vacation.
And Michael won a tournament. He says.
Oh, Michael won a tournament. What's Michael's record?
What'd you say? 8-0.
9-0 with 8 pins. You know what? I have the very last match on here, but that's not even worth watching. He pinned the kid in like 10 seconds.
I'd like to see that. I'd like to see that.
And we've also got my poor little Casey getting pinned. Oh no, that wasn't that one.
Casey, what?
My husband.
Yes, this is a Roomba.
Mom, it's a what?
Mom, Roomba.
No more right now.
Very nice, sir.
It's a boombox.
You got a boombox? Does it have a CD player? All right, you got your own CD player?
Uh-huh. Hey, Casey, I got the same thing as you.
See, I got Mike's got one over there, too.
To Dad, Murray, Merry Christmas. Love,
Murray.
Maria and Casey.
I hope I got that on tape. Her face, she's trying to read a present. She says, to Dad. No, Dad. Oh, not a good idea.
Yeah. Oh, birthday.
She says to Dad from Maria and Casey. She had no idea. Like, I didn't get him anything.
To Dad, Merry Christmas, Radio Shack. I got it
on. Maria, thanks for putting name tags on all Dad's presents.
This is history.
I know. Louie was supposed to get. Oh, here. Here. What's that, Mike? Why not?
You don't like
it. No, Mike. Mike, you may. No, Mike, trade it, you goose. It's good trading material. Let me see that, Mike. That's Mike. That's Christmas songs. Oh yeah, we threw out presents one year like this. Only pick up paper.
Michael got boys to bed.
Petey. What's he got? Petey, no.
Mike.
Petey, come.
Don't tell me.
What'd you get? Oh, color forms. So you're gonna love it. See what Casey got? Go show Aunt Amanda.
Trade with
her,
that's what we'll do.
What? I know, we gotta watch it. Petey, come. Petey. You come.
Dad said,
Beach Boys Christmas?
Casey got another suit.
I'll tell Dad, he's taking you back to the store. Oh, Maria, I have all this on tape, you ungrateful little thing.
Yes.
You like them?
Yeah.
I wasn't sure if they were too fancy for work, you know?
Alarm clock, Dad.
Well, I hope you love them. They got me in a lot of trouble.
Alarm clock.
Took me an hour to finally pick those.
Alarm clock. Mathematics.
Maria, change your attitude.
Pizza.
Louie, what do you got over there. What have you been getting?
A TV. Nintendo.
Oh my gosh, candy's
falling
all over the place.
Your
dog's
going.
Pick up the candy.
Chocolate makes dogs really sick.
Hey guys, did you hear that? They said you should never eat, let dogs eat chocolate.
Why not? It can kill them.
That's what I've been telling you guys.
PD, come. I give you chocolate all the time.
Yes.
Petey, come.
Yes.
Pull him away. I got the camera on.
No.
Petey.
We need another trap,
man. I ruined it trying to help him open it.
Mom, look.
Karaoke machine. Do you know what that is? It's so you can sing along with the music. Go show Dad. He'll help you. I'll show you.
Isn't that pretty?
Very pretty.
Dad.
That's for me. Where's yours go?
Excuse me. I have a camera on. How you doing over there, Dad? Still doing sweatshirt?
Yep. More sweatshirt.
I wrapped them.
Boy, just what I need, a new
pants. Tape?
Oh, Dad.
Need a
pen
on the counter. In the middle.
What?
Levi's.
That's what you said, right? You said Lee's? No, really, they were very expensive, so try them on. I thought you said Levi's.
Michael likes the Levi's.
Well, I got news for you. Levi's has about 20 different types. 550, 560, 501, 505. I'm like, wait a minute, what's what? What you got, Case?
This is from Mike.
Oh, a book.
Look at that. Let's set it back to free.
Oh, that's so you, Casey.
Stop it.
Happy birthday, Jesus.
Happy birthday, Jesus. What
did
you get?
Dad, make a fuss, will you?
Ooh, that's a sweater.
You like it?
A vest.
Very cute.
Brad, you got good taste. Dad. Take a fuss over your presents, will you? You like this saw?
I can't hear you.
You like the saw?
Mom! Mommy, look!
All right. What did you get? Create your own books. That's cool. Something tells me you're wearing that today. What are you opening there, Lou?
Remember watching that guy in that
Mommy, a present for you.
Wait a minute. That is not yours.
Mommy, to you. Mommy, should I open this for you?
You better check the paper. Be careful. That's Amanda's. Didn't come in that paper. Amanda, what did you just...
That's Brad. That's Brad's present.
Read the labels carefully.
A lot.
The other side is in Louie on it.
Mom, look what you get.
Now, Casey, this isn't yours.
I know, I opened it for you.
Wrong mom.
Oh.
You guys gotta be careful. To mom, love Brett.
Mommy, love
I can tell by the wrapping paper who's in.
I know.
Look at this, Maureen. Go show Lou. It's a table saw.
Oh, you got a saw? Go show Big Louie. He got a saw.
You
compare saws.
Let's compare saws.
Oh my God, come on, come
on. This saw just got chopped.
It's Jessica, Kelly, and Brett.
Brett, how about a cloth of cuppy?
Excuse me?
How about a cloth of cuppy?
I'm going to need this.
With what?
Because last time you go for that one.
No, it's on the counter.
Let's see what it is. Let's see what this is. I can't read it. Really? It's really fast. I know, this one. Fuck, it's really, really.
Whatever just happened with this wrapping paper, this just fell.
Alright, put up in the
table. I got my bed!
No, this is an ornament from
Dad. I know, put it up in the table for
now. No, don't open it. No, you don't have your train set here.
Tell me what it is.
two equal, which are in the basket to the left of the stove.
Again?
And then hazelnut cream. Thanks.
Who gave me this? This from Brad? Brad?
That's pretty. Yeah. That's pretty.
Oh, Brad, can you
this is from Molly.
Dad, it's from one of these boxes.
Yes, go show Dad.
I
will, honey. I'm shooting the camera.
Dad, this is yours.
Dee-dee. Come sit.
Yeah,
I know. Maria, do me a favor, put his collar on and send him out.
I was supposed to get Mom.
All I have is Maria complaining on the video. You got the hazelnut?
Do you want hazelnut?
Do I get any more presents
from
this?
Please.
Yes! What did you get, Mike?
Mommy, how do you get this?
What is it?
See?
I'll go to that.
Or just tell you I put that tape right back in the box. It's going to get worse. Lily!
Watch out. Hey, Louie.
Wow. Yep. Still up
there, Mom.
She was supposed
to get
What
is it?
I had to because you're stuck.
Let's see.
Thank goodness I
found it. Amanda.
Where should I put this candy?
In the garbage. Louie, show me, Amanda.
You it in already, huh?
All right, with your name on it.
He asked for that. That was one of his four things on his list.
Awesome, Lou. Brad, get over here. You got to start with me.
Mommy,
all right.
Maria.
Okay. All right, just wait a minute, sweetie. You got plenty, didn't you, Mike?
Yeah. Mommy, let's go.
Oh, cool. You got a book. Make sure you guys don't throw out presents.
Yeah, you got me a whole bunch of stuff.
What you got there, Brett?
Dad. Hey,
man.
Dad, you got me a whole bunch of
stuff. Hey,
Dave.
Louie.
Oh,
are we counting?
Brett, let go.
Miss?
Maria, I see your name on that pie.
41 long. You need a 41
Maria, come here. You have long.
Maria,
no.
It means it goes too far down. You're supposed to
That's a 41
long. 41
regular,
but
Mom,
that's
nice. I don't know what it is. Come on,
feel that,
Mom. Let her feel that.
It was such a waspish kiss. Oh, very nice. Let Louie feel it. All right, honey, I'm shooting the camera right now.
Something's funny in there. She opens mine now.
Mom, here.
She opens this
first.
From Dad?
Here.
Okay, Lily, can you get over here and open it?
Casey, go help open that present over there. Wait, Lo, wait, guys.
Here.
What's that? That is a sweatshirt?
Louie!
Here we go.
Over
there, Dad.
Another family present.
That's great.
All right, we have to open it.
Everyone's family.
What's you opening, Dad?
One, two, three.
You know what that's for?
No.
You know what it is?
For the speaker.
For this room.
What?
For this room.
Oh. What about you?
Dad, come here.
I bought, I got all the extra wire over here. Bless you, little dude. Did you show Big Louie your saw? Brett, go show Big Louie your saw.
Brett.
It has lots of pockets.
Brett.
I've got one of Mom's old ones in the closet. Looks just like that.
It's like, I'll take it back.
Hey, Lou, see that t-shirt? Open it.
I got saw in there twice.
You did?
What?
I got one for Steve, too. The wrestling guy?
Did you put my name?
Done. Done.
Ooh,
sweater.
Isn't that cool?
Very
cool. You know that guy at the wrestling camp?
Oh, no.
I picked him one up. So you can bring it down with you.
Isn't
that
cool?
Michael, move. I'm shooting Dad.
Knee pads and elbow pads for your...
I had to do it.
Yay!
Yeah.
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 Jessica, that's
when
you. All right, yawny tape.
No, I need
the yawny tape.
That's my idea.
Kelly, or Jessica, grab that box down.
Idea.
Right, you want to see something? Watch this. Step back. Step back. You can hit anything.
Cool.
Ready? Jessica, see what whose box that is right there on the floor.
No, Brett! Brett!
Is that Kelly?
Brett! Who's the figure? Jump said. Oh, Jessica, Kelly, and Brett.
Both
on the back.
There you go.
I'm trying to hold the wrapping paper. Where's the truck?
Louie, where are you putting that?
Kelly, where's Kelly?
Kelly, the
brown one?
Yeah, the brown one.
Not to the right of your bed. Put it on the other side of your bed. Well, no, you're not. I'll set it up. What? Oh, well. They're all message senders.
No, that's a secret sender.
Somebody's got my clock on.
Big, huge case of
crayons. Mom, look what Petey found on the 24th. She wanted to give it to us. It's not the 24th.
Mm.
Open this,
Petey. Go put this up on the counter.
Thank you.
Maria, is that your alarm? Is that what I'm hearing? I thought it was my clock on the table. Come here.
All right, my cowboy boots.
He's wanted cowboy boots for 2 years. And
I know somebody else who wants one.
And I haven't had the nerve to get him because I think he doesn't look like cowboy boots.
Uh-huh.
So he's
finally like, what do you think?
Look at them,
buddy.
They're great.
Do you like them?
What's your
I gotta get
Pam.
There's the U-boat, right there. Every family needs a good dance. Everybody. Look at these beautiful ladies, not me. I want some of this.
There's the one that thinks she's Bloomingdale.
Can I clean up well? Might as well tell me this morning.
There's the real Bloomingdale.
Like, man, the pink ship, like Bloomingdale. You know, like, oh yeah. But wait, can you see how I clean up?
Why was that?
I mean, we were just up till 2 in the morning.
What do you like?
Mo was up till 3.
Of course. Oh, God, it was so crazy.
What makes you feel? Look, it's
crazy at the house.
Oh.
I know, we weren't like this. I'm exhausted.
I'm gonna give all my friends a tour that haven't been here. Just around to keep dragging them to the house.
No, it was a bad
There's the real Bloomingdale's girl.
No,
I mean, is this Basking Ridge or what?
And he said, what time is it? I said, 12 o'clock. It can't be. I went to bed at 12 o'clock.
It was 2 o'clock.
Yeah, do you still have MCI?
It's 12 o'clock.
MCI?
I will.
MCI? Anywhere you want to call on Christmas Day is free.
He really went to bed.
You gotta know. What bill? Who is MCI sending you a bill?
Yeah, we
wanted
to
have a
project. I wonder why all the kids are still out.
No, if you had MCI, you'd get a separate bill. Oh, well, then we should have made these phone calls to my house.
That's different than our phone company here, because you don't have New Jersey Bell up there.
No.
See, New Jersey Bell, you get Sprint, MCI, all those all in one bill.
So then you didn't switch, so you probably still have them.
Yes, Morning's now got intercoms for each room. Imagine that. No, the intercom.
Yeah. All right, all you kids.
At 6 o'clock in the morning, I keep hearing this like this TV sound. I'm like, what is it? And I hear this little kid's voice going, it's a Rosalie. Where is it?
I'm scrambling. Down in the basement.
Yeah, well, that's a one.
And I'm hearing this down there.
Isn't that a new place?
So I said to Brad, what is it?
Goes over the
water clock. I'm like, no! It's an intercom! Where is it? Kill it!
This intercom going on. 6 in the morning. And I knew my kids would still be asleep, but the Roselli kids were up.
Oh, those rotten Roselli.
I had to go to the bathroom, and I didn't want to go out.
You're saying your nuts are out there videotaping this house.
Because I keep wanting to bring my friends down to show them, and this way I won't have to. Let's zoom in on the guy who never has anything nice to say. There he is. There he is. Katie and Sarah. Brad.
This is a lot. For me, as in my family, we always put them up. We like it. Cheryl, they're all in the
room.
You know, though, you asked for it. Kids are
smoked salmon.
Not impressed. I don't like seafood.
Berry. Have some.
I don't eat seafood.
Good.
I don't want to do that. Yeah. I said it wasn't necessary.
Well, these depends on how bad. Right. Yeah. Now, mine's not bad, but here's the deal. If I'm going to continue having numbness the rest of my life, now I can live with it. You know what I mean? It doesn't debilitate me.
Well, if you know what it is, and you know that's what
right.
it is.
That's right. Right.
Most of it was
worse. Right. Until the MRI came out fine.
Michael. Who's down here? Michael? And Brett. Hey, Brett. Say hi to the camera. Come here. Can you say I love you, Mo?
I love you, Mo.
Love you, too. You love Michael? Do you love Michael? Are you going to go sleep in Michael's room tonight?
No.
Why? Where are you going to sleep?
In our own room.
No. Not home in Charlotte.
Come on, Mike!
Thank you.
Mike, be strong.
Now. All children on the red mat. Pick up your trophy, please.
All right, Mike, be strong.
Bob Banger. Bantam 55.
Spotswood, now wrestling. Staples, Somerville. Cars, Michael Carr from Flemington. Kirkowski of Spotswood. To my right, gentlemen. E. Bluen of Somerville. Schroeder of Belvedere, intermediate 130. Intermediate 140, match numbers 227, 28, and 29. Intermediate 140 on deck. Wisniewski of Walpole, Windock, Flemington. Mastrian, Flemington, Orton, Spotswood. Flemington, Rindock from Flemington.
Come on, Louie!
Let him have that!
Wait!
Thank you.
right, Mike, time to get tough. Get real strong, get quick.
For 7-4, John Fletcher. Now up for Springfield, Dan McCarthy. For Sparta, Mike Roselli.
Come on, Mike!
Hey, yeah.
Oh, he's big. He's big. He's big. Is he a little big?
Shoot! 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 Sho
Michael!
Thank you.
I know he's going to win. I'll be surprised anyway. Michael, come on, hold tight.
And champion, Ray Norman, Justin Swan.
Point green. Shoot. Come on, Michael!
Final.
need 2 points.
Bring him down. down. Break them down hard. Break them down hard. Hard one. That's it.
Circle over his head. Chest on chest, Mike. Chest on chest. Way back. Back.
Good match, guys. Good match.
Why does it say period one?
Thomas Jaworski and Scott Lukowski. Scott Lukowski.
Come on, Lou. Circle, break off there. Circle and shoot, man.
Let him get rested. Drive it.
got.
Number 219 for York and John Rule. Number 219.
Now, wrestling Tyler Brown and Matt Shannon.